that needle in a haystack. I give a damn about a damsel on a train track. I bet that bitch more a bitch than that payback. Politically incorrect, I'm not supposed to say that. Oh well, I'm in the parking lot with Sweet Deal, selling caffeine pills, saying that they eat pills. Kids don't want a refund, they just want a refill. If I don't flip them, then I know that
it's your boy Ron, aka the Muffin Man, aka Crisco, aka my grandma's favorite grandson, ask my grand.
I'm so committed, I'm so committed.
Ice, nigga, fuck that. To lock out, boo, boo blocker, block, bow. I came in this game making block sales, and I'm not gonna stop now.
Suck Moscato like a mosquito while I'm getting hit on by your abuelita on a steady diet.
Blackout 6. J-Rel.
Yo, now ain't that the pot calling the kettle black? I used to pedal crack. You never sold drugs, so stop fronting. I push the war button, you cold panic. Use tools to fix your fucking face like a mechanic. Dramatic, dynamic, and underhanded. You say the shit that I say for so long, I can't stand it. You're guard bandit.
Versus Lex Luthor.
Place your eyes on the guy that has no kind of worries if I die. So pussyclaw try. Danger feel stepping my way. Bodies get cremated on the
floor. Hey, yo, King of the Dark, put your money where your mouth is. Toronto, Black Ops 6, make some noise, yo! I'm your host, Organic. You can follow us on Twitter at King of the Dark, at Organic Hip Hop. My co-host,
yeah, Gully TK. Shout out to everybody at home watching the pay-per-view, the Top Back Group. Toronto, y'all ready for another battle or what? Let's go.
All the way from Detroit, battler to my right, introduce yourself.
What up, though?
Alpha League.
Alpha.
All the way from Staten Island, battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Oh, this shit done got gay as fuck. This shit done got gay than a bitch early.
Jay's your boyfriend. Listen. Rest in peace, PH. Rest in peace, Cadillac Ron. Rest in peace, Insight. Rest in peace, Sean Price. Rest in peace, Jay Arch, man. Come on. It's been a tough year. Let's go. It's a Christmas present from your aunt.
All right, yo. J-Rel, what is going on?
There's no chairs in here.
It's on Lex. Let's get it.
Yo, boys, again, don't touch each other when you guys are bad, man.
We're friends, man.
No, we're not.
Yo, Rel, I don't respect you or any bars that you took off memes. You a spitting image of Impose's girlfriend when you start to look all mean. An up-and-comer here, but legendary in the cook-off scene. And I bet life's been great since Sandra Bullock put you on that football team. He gives rappers bread to go against him in Alpha League because he raps basic as fuck. Then pays his own travel to battle in different states every month. Can't even buy groceries because he paid for his buzz. Been eating hamburger helper for weeks, trying to be the face of the glove. In your battle with Ill Will, he said you snitch more than you spit. In layman's terms, Michigan precincts are the only time you got away with words. GZ, you brought some Detroit scut bucket with the fakest purse. I'd still leave her pussy Lucifer head the goat like Satan's church. These fools day think trick their friend like it's April 1st. Rel, you still get 3-0'd at the lunch truck by exhibit every day at work.
Oh,
Detroit, dirtbag. That is the filthiest place on earth. Every time you put your city on your back, I bet it stains your shirt. I said, listen, Marv 2. You ain't nothing I haven't seen before. The last time you had a Kia White, somebody keyed your door. The machine came with a Blu-ray. It's not a PS4, but it's steel suited for bugging. It's like the Beetleborgs. The fans want to see me versus Sharon, but I kept getting offered you and Shoddy, pathetic. I brought tombstones for y'all and anybody I've threatened. Your mother's a bitch. You could suck my dick, and I ain't very sorry I said it. This ain't an inside joke. Anybody can get it. I already beat your man in pose. And you ain't him. In Van, I had the crowd going crazy over my ape shit. I've been the best in GZ, way before killing that Quake kid. What you think they call me elite for? I already ate gyms. That's my only Pokemon bar this battle. Nobody wanna see Lex when he writes. Even Thesaurus. He wanted way too much bread for the fight. Well, he better not come close, or I'll play whack-a-mole on his head with my knife, and he'll see one of his girlfriend's paintings in the mirror for the rest of his life. And the back of your neck looks like bubble wrap. Keep banging.
Round one, it's on J-Rail. Hold it down, let's go.
I said they finally got me on blackout. Yeah. I must be savage, partner. All I had to do was beat Danny Myers, Ill Will, KG, Mr. Mills. Now I'm up against my toughest challenge yet. Alex Braga, battle rapper / Olive Garden salad chopper extraordinaire. Extraordinaire with gorgeous hair. You got here first, but this race wasn't. You got here first, but this race wasn't toward his hair. I stayed to the back. Now it's a shell going toward his hair. I'm capping shit. He don't understand English, so I gotta caption it. I catch him drinking Aquafina. Put lead in his water like we back in Flint. But we. I said, but we back in Flint. I just put in an order. Send 100 cases of water to a mother and daughter. I strap it to his spine. He the next wet back supporter. I get this spick flip for a bird and a quarter at the crib by the picture frames. Another Mexican getting killed at the border. I told Gully, build a wall around the venue. He ain't gonna get in unless he jumped that. He gonna cruise out the same way he came in. Let's see if he can trump that. I said it's embarrassing, he's stupid, even Sarah Palin in comparison. That's propaganda, that's deep thinking, his mind ain't good for making layers. He think a candidate is going out with his favorite flavor. Mexicans ain't never been my favorite neighbors. Y'all keep Christmas lights up year round like y'all trying to save for later. All y'all do that shit too, I swear to God y'all do. I said it like they trying to save for later. Then they want to take it down, it's been 2 fucking years. It's the middle of June and your house lit up. That's too fucking weird. Let's switch the topic. You don't get pussy. Son, I see you chasing tail like Mr. Robotnik. Lex. I said Lex wouldn't be impressive if Lex was Alexis, cause I'm the only one good. Beast mode, y'all pussy. I hope you brought your block with you, cause Lex is gonna take an L in front of his hood. And your stomach look like bubble wrap. You fat Mexican motherfucker, how you fuck with that? I bet he can fuck with that. Look like you be loving that. Shut up. Why don't you give McLovin back? Fuck. Alpha Lee. What's wrong with you?
Round two, it's all Lex Luthor. Let's get it, yo. Blacko, huh?
I said, don't bring me around your weed, cause when I leave, there'll be a J missing. Hey, Rel, that's how you say your name with the J missing. A black on black Rari is what I'll put J missing. Okay, it's Khalifa's car, but I got Wiz Key and some J missing. You beating me? And Sharon is great crippin'. My son got at least a Maggie in the crib, think Abe Simpson. You ain't seen a rapper this grimy in the dot since Trey Mission. And I know how to manage a punch in Toronto on Blake Griffin. I got a blade for my man Tripper. I was never that softy, and I'm quick to use Jack Knife. That's what Kevin Nash taught me. I'll put your team on ice if your brethren act salty and leave their body in the ground by the worms like Men in Black coffee. My girl does the shooting. She don't want to see me do time waiting. I got a bad bitch for Jay. That goes beyond saying. She'll put a hollow in his top when she non-tray him, then two tips in the bottom. She'll Kanye him. What up, man? Let's go.
That was hard.
Listen, Midwest Miles Davis. You losing now, weirdo. Dipset Ice, Ruga Rail's earlobe. You went from Norb's poster child, the Proven Grounds hero, to yo, Gully, can I get a battle? I got something to prove in Ground Zero. They don't know that you stink yet. Dude still got that new car smell. He's too white for Black Ice and couldn't choose cartel. He went from the PGs to GZ because he couldn't do bars well. You know who's the worst rapper to ever be on URL? URL. What's up, man? I said, Calico's the most popping one from your state because the rest of y'all ain't done enough. Think Gambit. How's the card gonna blow if you put on the fucking glove? I know I don't deserve Illmac. I'm barely a runner-up, but that shrimp's all types of food, and I settled for Bubba Gump. You the best thing to come out of your state since Casey Anthony. It's true. And a disgrace to Michigan rap. This was supposed to be a good look for me. It's been 2 years since you were spitting on smack. You just battled Young Casper. I did before Avi traded his fitted for slacks. You saw his announcement? Well, after I get the chain, I ain't giving it back. And I wish I still had your hat on. Keep banging.
Round two, it's on J-Rail. Let's get it.
I said, you the hardest thing since Carter Deems. Acting like he a kill one. AKs, Mac 11s. Lex got every type of gun except the real one. Like he a peel one, you know it's a rap. No, not like it's over, I mean you know it's a rap. He pussy, he just go get mad and do what pussies do, that's overreact. Beast mode. Y'all niggas wouldn't last 10 minutes in Detroit yelling beast mode. All y'all pussy, y'all need to be yelling yeast mode. I'm not for playing. I make all y'all doctor patients. That doc better know mathematics. He gonna have to put in a whole order of operations. I'm shooting. He running, ducking. I don't carry weaving. I miss his head. It's an eagle to his shoulder like Pirates of the Caribbean. Hey, if your mans wanna try that dying thing, tell him come and try and swing. That pride gonna have me scar his brother like the Lion King. They said you was dynamic. They said you was dynamic. I didn't understand what they was saying. Right, your career been okay, but you can pick a low. Tonight he go dynamic. My sales is... What the fuck they even say? What did I say?
Piccolo fire.
Piccolo. I said, tonight he go dynamic. My sales is perfect now. I'm versatile. I was birthed with this power. I'm versatile like I rehearse in the shower. Versatile like I rehearse in the shower.
Oh my God.
You like that? My man like that. Hey, I said, yo, you play Magic the Gathering.
World ranked.
Yeah,
world
you're
ranked.
Really good too, I'm not gonna lie. You play Magic the Gathering, that is dragons and faggotry. You take a gay plan everywhere you go, you be dragging a faggotry. And they be, your mans be dressing like infantry. You be mobbing with goblins, playing sports with orcs. Y'all faggots with dragons. I bet you wanna use spells on rail. Listen, That's why I can see why they say his team seem hard. He rolled with some fire-breathing dragons. I ain't trying to get my team charred, but I know the game. You need a force to activate that ability, so they ain't gonna work for this Mexican unless you pull a green card.
Hard to get, though. That was hard.
Your whole life you've been trying to get your black on. But URL ain't called you. Tonight I'm gonna get my smack on. But it's funny cause, old girl, my man right here burnt you and that wouldn't have happened if you still had my hat on. My hat back.
Let me wear it for my first.
Alpha League, J-Rail.
Yeah. Round three, it's on Lex, let's go.
I've got my own hat. Come here, man.
Sorry about that.
In your battle with Danny, you said, how you beef with a California dude? Meet me under the palm trees. I laughed and thought, great, wow, till against Ty Law, you said, how you beef with a light-skinned dude? Meet me in the Drake aisle. Don't ask me how they beef in New York, because that ain't something you could take, pal. How they beef in Detroit? Meet me on 8 Mile. Rel, I'll beat you the fuck up. Real shit. You street coochie, yo. With a hook, I'll leave this kid's eyes slanted with a hook like Rufio. I'm in jujitsu now, rolling while you in the studio. So after you get decked, I'll put a triangle around your neck like Yu-Gi-Oh! When it comes to this rap shit, you can't hang, Rel. In your last battle, you said your team has a seafood fetish because they bang shells. And you guys got a seafood fetish by any chance? No? Well, like Buff, you'd fit in the bag well. Cause in this ring, I'm leaving blood all over your Gangrel. Woo! Gangrel, he had blood all over him. Yeah, I mean? I said, yo. I'll lay him down with the tray early. That's breakfast in bed. Rel, I'll come to your state to run your pockets if I feel like getting some bread. But if I came all the way to Michigan for lint, you getting wet with the lead. I know I'm Spanish, so according to stereotypes, I need a blade. For acting all that here, boy, you'll get a slice to the grill like pizza face. I used to be nervous at these events, but I've learned to seize the day. Think Matilda. Now that I'm well-rounded, the tension is a piece of cake. I said, Razor Ramon, blade to his throat. His voice boxing a dude next to him, now he's changing his tone. Fans covered in blood, cops yelling, stay on the phone. This gonna be the worst thing to hit the news since HFK and Sharon. We can all tell that you're slow by the bars that you structure. You got kicked off Smack because you and battle rap are wrong for each other. Listen, stupid, when you rap, you act retarded and stutter, eh? Yo, Marv! That's the way you talk to your brother.
Hey, Lex, I'll fuck you up.
We can get... Route, yo! Booyah! Keep banging! That's round three.
Round three, it's on J-Rel, let's go!
313, I'm from Detroit. I plan to win strictly off hood luck. Before this battle, Smack called my phone and said good luck. The only reason I ain't been back to Smack, cause I don't do one-offs. If I ain't the top on the card, shit, I get this bum off. I told Gully it straight. Fuck it, I let the gun off. Sometimes I just think to myself like, dog, what the fuck am I doing? Still battling. And this third round might be close. I don't know how the rest of the battle went, but either way, it's about to be ruined. So let's get to it. Nah, it's about to be a misstep. Toronto, y'all fuck with me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck y'all. Y'all ain't been shit since Vince left. I definitely don't want to be a fan favorite. Yeah. I don't like, I know.
Vince,
yeah, you already know.
Talk to him.
Yeah. That's the most reaction to the battle.
Talk to him.
Hold it down.
I said, y'all ain't been shit since Vince left. Poutine. Y'all niggas eat poutine on everything. I went to the store and ordered some poutine. They said, you want some poutine to go with the poutine? I said, double poutine? Is that a new thing? I said, I'll have two, please. But look, back to you. Back to you. I did this for a check, and you ain't get a check. You did this for respect, and you don't get respect. He said he sold drugs. He ain't really did it yet. My animals will be next to his keys like a gigapet. The shit. That's fire, fire. That'd be on your key ring. Yeah, you heard that. Next to your keys like a gigapet. The shit we used to serve in cups wasn't a beer con. The judge tried to box me in. I'm not a mere con, I'm smart. I'ma make smart battle rapping a revolution. Cause you gotta realize my oppressors is watching every movement. So I'ma use bars to do it. Like if I take your earth, this caterpillar, her butterfly, she'd be a shell of her former self. See, that's death by evolution. 1080s, I can see no other resolution. Listen, you think cause I got a master's degree that I ain't thugging, right? Or I make six figures a year, that changed something. You absolutely right. I don't do nothing I rap about. I go home to my daughter. I spank her when she acting out. Positive reinforcement. I take that route and patter. Gully, I turn the lights off and play hide and seek. That's the only blackout that matter. Look, I will beat you the fuck up, dog. You know how normally I say this in my bars and it's already written, but I say I beat you the I really didn't write this one. I will beat you the fuck up, dog. Swear to God. I did write it. I ain't gonna swear to God. I beat you the fuck up. No, I ain't gonna swear to God. That ain't nowhere in my, it is in my verse, but it's nowhere in my verse, honestly. I will beat you the fuck up. That ain't no shit that I rehearse. You live in a house with 48 of your relatives. That is an unsanitary union. Every day at dinner is a family reunion. And you still go to sleep with hunger pains. Your mama think in her head like, I don't want him to want the pain. So I wish this cat and this like the Hunger Games. But it's cool. Lex Luthor, that's the dumbest name. You are a stupid man that be starting shit. You the only Lex Luthor that thinks Superman isn't Clark Kent. You thought he was Bruce Wayne. Your whole crew is worth loose change, especially you. You 50 Cent. Your whole crew is worth loose change. Listen, you a Mexican that live in Staten Island. You are surrounded by a body of water. That was the dumbest decision alive. Cause last time that happened, you barely survived. You, if that tire wouldn't have floated by, you wouldn't have had a ride. Remember that was the night your nana cried? Alpha League, J-Rel.
Make some noise for Lex and J-Rel, y'all.